You might be wondering what this pile of stuff is. I'm going to list it off for you. I have 8 wire rope clips, 4 wire rope thimbles, 2 pulleys, and 2 9-foot lengths of coated cable. I'm going to time lapse putting this together, and then I'll show you the finished result, this pulley system. So I didn't say anything in the time-lapse portion of that, but what you end up with is 2 different cable pulley setups. Each of these is going to be carabinered to a separate anchor point. Each cable end has 2 wire clamps and 1 thimble. The first step was just to get it situated, and then I tightened it up. What I found made it the easiest to put this together was I grasped the thimble and I pinched together the cable, and I tightened the innermost wire clamp to hand tightness. And then I screwed it down, and then after that I repeated the process with the outer wire clamp. Make sure you alternate left, right, and tighten them alternately, because if you tighten one side all the way, it'll rotate. So make sure you tighten these screws evenly and then double check at the end. These thimbles are really just to extend the life of the cable itself, so the cable doesn't come in direct contact with the carabiners, because that would cause the coating to wear off faster. Anyways, I hope you found this useful. I'm going to show you what it looks like once it's set up now. Right here, I have a pulley on either side. I have some paracord attaching the carabiners to a pull-up bar. Down here, the cables are essentially meeting each other on a carabiner attached to a loading pin. And then we got a plate down here. I just have these blue pads on the ground so the loading pin doesn't damage the floor when it hits there. Pink spot on my face. Anyways, I took some paracord and I tied these gymnastics rings to the carabiners here because I don't have real handles yet. Where are you now? I'm done bright, the faint lights, you set my heart on fire. Where are you now? Where are you now? To make this video short, I just wanted to show you how I set it up, a bit of the explanation of the parts involved in the setup. Hopefully you enjoyed this. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like and leave a comment on what you'd like to see next, and I'll see you soon. Have a good day.